where to stop, where to advance towards the sheep, and where to go clockwise, and where to go counterclockwise. And we got that, which would be great down the way. And the sheep have no idea where they're supposed to go, except they, as you can see, they really want to come back this way. So Jip says, nope, you've got to do the figure eight, sheep. Jip's going to take them over to the cone on the left. Okay, I think he's starting over. Take him back to the middle. Right there. Now the cone on the left. The sheep have no idea where they're supposed to go. They're just here to the dog. And it's up to the hammer to put the dog in the right place to get this to work. And these sheep are yearling. They're young. Well done. And one thing we found with the yearlings is to say, well, aren't they as steady as the adults? Because they do fine for us. Now, Mark and Kip were back using verbal commands. This is Jip's sister, Jip.